Hi, this is Ryan Estes helping you prepare for impact. And today I want to talk to you about how to kill the coffee shopping, which is a path to better, more effective networking meetings. I define coffee shopping as these loose networking meetings that typically tend to occur in a neighborhood coffee shop that are meant to facilitate an introduction without any clear outcome objective or defined agenda. And to me, they are a perilous waste of our most precious asset, time. In order to avoid coffee shopping that leads to absolutely nothing, the next time you're networking, do the following. Have a clearly defined agenda mapped to an outcome objective, and then allocate the appropriate amount of time to accomplish what you're intending to accomplish. This is Ryan Estes helping you stop wasting time in coffee shops and prepare for impact.